Hello, my awesome, my blossoming friends. Hope you guys are well. Eventually, we reached at our final destination. To get here, it took us 3 days. I had wished to be there for the many years. Finally, I did it. This place was just in my imagination before coming here. Now I could see this with my open eyes. I felt peace of mind after reached here. All in one, the trip was worthwhile. Right now we are standing between the outskirts of Mandi and Kullu districts. The hill divides the two districts.
Left side of the hill area comes under the Mandi district, and opposite side of this hill the park comes under the Kullu district.
I can see your village over there. It's among the surrounding hills. Now you can imagine where are we standing now. We can just see the both side. This was our prime objective of our tracking, to be on the top of hill. We were shocked to see this much of beauty to the opposite side. Our local shepherds, they bring their goats and sheep for the grazing here. We met with a few shepherds. They told us the place of water here. Initially we struggled to find the water. In hilly areas, temperature usually fluctuates during the monsoon. If the weather is clear, next 30 minutes we cannot predict it to be the same. Same thing I found here. When the weather cleared, I didn't waste my time to capture this beauty. You see, it was still fogging. See there, the track is quite narrow, but it was quite well to move forward. Just have a look down. Isn't it scary to climb up? We put all stuffs, you know, below cave, where we would stay for the night. The weather was quite sunny. 3 days of trekking, finally we were tired enough. Somehow we wanted to cover up the final destinations. Same day we were expecting to reach home as well. We enjoyed this trip a lot.